When I was a kid, I used to draw airplanes to star the bar shooting down airplanes with dollars, hammers, and sickles. I bought 100 water guns so I could save the world, save my lunch money, and stealing my father's quarter, stamps, and nickels. I discovered religion watching Luke Skywalker rescue Princess Leia and destroying the Death Star by letting go and closing his eyes. And I devoured comic books and cold mythologies taught me right and wrong. And if you believe, you can fly.